woman, what could I do to keep her happy the whole night through? She said, the only thing I want from you is a little, little bit of the big bamboo. She like a big, big bamboo, bamboo. For the Yankee dollar, I gave my woman some sugar cane. Sweet for my sweet, I did explain. She gave it back to my surprise. She liked the flavor, but not the size. She liked a big, big bamboo, bamboo. For the Yankee dollar, I gave my woman two big coconuts. She liked them both very, very well, but she gave them back and said to me, what good are your nuts without a tree? She like a big, big bamboo, bamboo. Working for the Yankee dollar, there was a Pakistani man who came to London town. He asked this woman down in Cricklewood town. She said, oh no, not for you, 'cause my old man, he got the big bamboo. She like a big, big bamboo, bamboo. Working for the Yankee dollar, there was a Chinaman called Dick Hong Lo. Got married and he went to live in Ballinasloe. His wife divorced him very, very quick. She liked bamboo, but not chopstick. She liked a big, big bamboo, bamboo. Working for the Yankee dollar, the queer one likes an Englishman, a Russian, a Turkish or West Indian man. They all try to please her as best they can, but she'd rather have the crack with the paddy man. She like a big, big bamboo, bamboo.